I painted this very famous face on a face. Can you recognize who it is?